Southeastern gets the inbound is ball. And it was stolen by West Hancock. He's trying to come out and lost the ball.
He broke his knee.
Can 2:55 left in the first quarter. And Colin Kirby goes on. Kyle Edmondson back in. And the floor general is bringing it to the top of the timeline again. 13-10. Well, West Hancock. And the battle's up. And the possession arrow will favor Southeastern. So the Suns will have the ball underneath their own basket. 13-10, 2:43 left. And there was a misnomer there. Here's Steele, West Hancock gets the ball back here. They're going to try to get it up top. And they're trying to get inside. And that block was a dandy ball. It's back wood. Oh, Southeastern steals the ball back, and here comes Regenbringer. Cross the timeline inside. Right across to Cody Jefferson. No good. And West Hancock coming right back. It's going to be a high speed affair. And it looks the 206. It appears to be West Hancock's ball down here. Number 30, Dalton Manor will be inbounding the ball. And lost the ball, still got time, draws it back in. And the attention just has inside. Oh, the big block up there. I mean, Regenbringer got that one. And he's bringing that ball across the timeline here. We got a minute 55 left in the first quarter. And here's Glosnick attempting to shoot that ball out. And they're playing them awful tight down there. 15-10, here's a Hail Mary up top. They're going to try to go up. And it was going away from them. They're taking the shot. Just blew that one. Right through the rope on him. He goes to the line. Talk about his movements here. 13-12 now. They're in this thing, determined to fight it out, and it looks like they've got the capacity to do it tonight. And up top, here comes Richard. He missed that free throw. 13-12. Klausnick. Playing it very, very tight on the perimeter. Here's Cody Jefferson. Dogging it. Dogging it close. They're getting a very strong defensive score. And they're going to try for three from that top. No good. And now he's in here for 52, Caleb Gray. And here comes Regenbringer. Across the timeline, working it down. Inside. Here. He's trying to take him out. Here comes a shot in there. He put that one right on the money. 15-14. We're down under 30 seconds here. West Hancock bringing it over that timeline. Now, 15-14. It's going to be a dogfight from the looks of it. Keeps this up. Nobody's going to get pushed off the court tonight. And Caleb Gray trying to work inside, fighting himself with very little working room. And they're going to bring a tip that one away. 7.8 seconds left. West Hancock still gets the ball. 15-14 if you're coming down to 40 seconds of the first quarter. Working it inside. We've got number 22. They made that basket off. And 15-14 at the end of one quarter. West Hancock. We'll be back here with more. First, just a reminder that Tonight's telecast is being brought to you by Augusta Plumbing and Heating and Superstore Convenience Stores, Plymouth and Augusta, along with Five Village Online Mall. We will be back with quarter number two for you right here on Five Village Online Television.